I wonder what's in mommy's purse. Chicken nugget.
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No.
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you are so funny. It's just like you could get any girl in the world and you chose Brianna. anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey.
Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly? What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Grandma, I just got a word above my head. It said, hmm?
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's very silly and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
Emily, hurry. You're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this? Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now, come on. We're going to miss the bus.
Boo. Ah!
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a
white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster!
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost!
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, sissy.
Get over here, Emily!
Mommy!
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Texting?
Goal! Touchdown! Score! Strike!
What the...
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the? None of that makes any sense.
Come on, babe, it's something you love.
Men.
What? No. Beep, boop, pop, beep, beep, beep. You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
Video game.
Yes, baby, you got it.
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait, I know this is kind of a bad time, but I got enacted out.
Look at my hands. Heart, heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No, it's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes.
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bestie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna.
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama.
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word? I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her! She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeing me behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever.
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend, and then my best friend lost plane acted out, which is all my fault, and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just caught an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice!
Don't play with me right now, Timmy!
You don't play with me!
Hurry up and act up the word!
I am!
It's time to face your fear.
Fuck this! I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa, where am I going?
Here's your exam back. You failed.
No. This can't be! Let me do a retest!
You can't do a retest because you failed every single test in high school and college. You'll have to work at McDonald's for the rest of your life.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa!
Excuse me, miss, you got my order wrong. I asked for no pickles and you just gave me pickles.
Oh, I am so sorry about that.
That's it, Brianna. You're fired. You've gotten every single customer's order wrong, and your shirt is wrinkly. You'll have to live the rest of your life on the streets, jobless, with no money.
No, please don't fire me. I need this job. Get me out of here! Oh, thank goodness I'm back.
You couldn't face your fear. You failed. Game over.
Okay, I failed. I accept it. Just hurry up and eliminate me.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma. It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you!
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think! Ooey-oh, ooey mac-ay-fa. I'm safe!
Oh no, I just got a lyric!
Hurry, babe, read it!
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank blank. Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost 3 people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one... Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of Finish the Lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait! Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it!
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now. Attention, everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, Finish the Lyric will no longer be deadly.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it.
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Jason, May I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Need to see walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling!
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll, or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell.
If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store! Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human? Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Me and Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling. Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
My mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me. All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this. Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like what's this. Don't get me dirty.
Fine, don't eat.
Oh, he ate.
Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this? I'm ready for cheer!
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait. Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain.
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped.
How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No! You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did? I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Me and Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother.
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll, or were you a doll?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human, trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced, who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell.
If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store.
Babe, you look so beautiful today.
Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared?
She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
Good morning. How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low. You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey. I'll drive you to school today.
Hey, Bree.
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla.
Perfect. I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla.
Kayla.
My energy's at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla.
Kayla.
No, I'm not malfunctioning. I feel great, Kayla. Let's skip class and go to the mall.
You sure you're okay?
Mm-hmm. Hi, I'd like to purchase all of this.
Is that everything?
No. This too.
I don't think you'll have enough. That will cost 100 energy.
Oh, I have enough.
Is everything okay, ma'am?
Yeah, everything's fine.
My energy's getting a little low. How about we recharge and then do some more shopping?
Good idea. You've been charging long enough.
Just a little more. I want to get to 500%.
No!
Ouch! What was that for?
Charging too much at once isn't safe.
I told you I'll be fine.
Brianna! Thank goodness, Brianna, you're all right.
Look at her. She's no heart. That means no one's ever loved her. Makes sense. Who could ever love someone who looks like her? Hey, Brianna.
Brittany, the most popular girl in the school? Why are you talking to me?
I want to help you get boys to fall in love with you.
That's impossible.
No isn't an option. Let's go. Here, wear this.
Do you think you can cover up my acne?
I can. You look beautiful with or without it, but the world's a cruel place.
Please cover it. I don't want to be myself no more. I want to be loved. You did an amazing job on the makeup, Brittany. I never even could have dreamed that I would look like this.
Come on, let's take some photos for your socials.
Right.
Great, but this time a little less terrified.
Okay.
Oh, who's the new girl? I didn't know we had a model at our school. She looks like a celebrity. Let's all take photos of her.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Brittany?
Oh my.
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey. Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes!
Well, well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What? I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I've thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying that to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly.
Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom with over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside. But inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay.
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy. So we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom, I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe. Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class.
Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay. I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention everyone.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows.
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle.
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye baby. Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle, oh,
stop, stop.
Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba ba black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba ba black sheep, have you any?
Game leader, Brianna.
Everyone, I'm in charge of do as I say, not as I do. Now remember, you have to copy what I say, not follow my actions, because my actions won't match what I say to do.
Stop talking, everyone knows the rules already.
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Timmy, what are you doing?
No, Timmy, you were supposed to clap your hands.
I thought you said clap without hands. My brother!
Give an instruction.
Everyone, cross your arms.
Dang it! Brittany was copying your dad's moves.
No, Brittany! You were supposed to do as I say, not as I do.
I forgot!
Brittany!
No, my girlfriend! Look what you've done, Brianna. I lost my girlfriend and my brother because of you.
Jimmy, it's not my fault. They're supposed to do as I say, not as I do. They didn't follow the instructions properly.
Maybe if you talked louder, they could have heard the instructions properly.
Why is it changing who's in charge?
Ha! It's me.
Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew!
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this? I'm ready for cheer!
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait. Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain.
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No! You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Honey, you got a wart on your head.
Oh no, mommy, give me a hint.
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed 2 wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it.
Oh no, mommy. You got a wart on your head.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween.
No, mommy, it was the Botha.
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a word on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint.
People often say that you are.
Perfect. Stunning. Oh, no, I only have 1 guess left.
You have to guess something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint.
POV TikTokers are. POV TikTokers are.
Cringe! I got it correct. But just so you know, Grandma, POV TikTokers are not cringe.
Where did those sunglasses come from?
Hey, Eugene, wait. I need to copy your homework.
You can't copy me. That's cheating.
You have a word on your head.
Give me a hint. I'll guess it, no problem.
It's something you don't have.
Friends?
No. When someone's a charming person, they're...
insufferable.
Okay, Eugene, watch me.
Treat me like YGs. Don't get me dirty.
What is this? It's
embarrassing.
No, Eugene, it was Riz.
Brianna.
Not now, Sophie. I'm super late to class.
You got a word.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's something you drink.
Water. Juice.
Careful, you have 1 guess left. It's a white liquid. Your dad went out to get what and then never came back? Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Milk! I got it! Thank you so much for the hint, Sophie. I couldn't have done it without you.
Here's your test, Brianna.
Mr. Stevens, you got a word on your head!
Gloss, give me hints. If I guess the word right, I'll give you all A's on your test.
It's something you should never do during a test.
Cry! Mr. Stevens, what do you always tell us to never do? Pay taxes!
Mr. Stevens, what did you do to your wife?
Cheat on her?
Yes!
The word is cheat!
You got it!
Everyone gets an A!
Yay!
Timmy has a word on his head!
Timmy, no!
Please, someone give me a hint!
Me.
Ugly! I got it wrong! Give me a better hint!
Okay, opposite of good, then add IE.
Not goody!
That's 2 words, Timmy!
Give me an example of the word in a sentence!
Shia?
Shia!
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Need to see walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby,
You're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Okay, I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie. Your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
My mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait! Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Gotta run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not gonna happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Come on, Brianna. Stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy's only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
Okay, later, gotta run.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So why does that mean energy is my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy, then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
you. It's not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, I'm going to be my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's... Not at a million. I was just messing with you.
Jake!
Did you find him yet?
Who
sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance send me any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's not you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have any energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Kimmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Yuji's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea! Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well, it's at a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
Good morning. How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low. You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey. I'll drive you to school today. Hey, Brie.
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla.
Perfect. I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla. Kayla.
Oh,
Kayla,
no, I
Kayla,
think you're
Kayla,
malfunctioning.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Mmm, chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother, ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph. There's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No! Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did! You killed Steph! How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend!
She was my friend, too! Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out!
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
I...
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here, Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right,
You may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Jake!
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Jake!
Ah! What do you want? I was sleeping!
Jakey, Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Oh, no, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. I'm free! Thank you, Mother!
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair!
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family.
Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother, may I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother, may I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations, you are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!